After large-scale enemy attacks on March 22nd and 29th, DTEK lost 80% of its generating capacity. Source: DTEK in Telegram. Details: the company showed what one of Tech's thermal power plants looks like from the inside after large-scale attacks.